I should have never taken that package. I'm not a drug dealer. I swear to you, Dad. You believe me, right?
Of course I believe you.
This is a federal case. The mandatory minimum laws are very simple. Jason is facing 10 years in prison.
10 years?
Get down! On the ground!
United States versus Jason Collins.
I believe in the mandatory minimum laws.
Please, I just want to help my son.
We need your son to help us make arrests before we can help him reduce his sentence.
But like setting someone up? I won't do it.
What if I did it for him? What if I helped you make arrests? We have ex-cons who are working the yard all the time.
Maybe there's someone with a connection.
I'm trying to get my life in order, okay? And I'm doing that for my family.
I just need an introduction into that world.
Now let's have an honest conversation as to why you in my crib.
I'm in the construction business. I don't have product or distribution. But if anyone needed transportation, I could provide that.
Sound like he's ready for the game.
Your driver, he handled the situation very well. We will use that.
You got any idea who we're dealing with?
This guy's the ex-Mexican paramilitary, and he runs this region for the Nuevo León cartel.
When you work for us, you will be treated like family. This, of course, includes your wife and your child.
This is the last stop. You complete this, and the judge, that instant, will release your son.
I love you, Jason.
You play nice with the feds, man, but what happens when everyone finds out you're an informant? They're gonna come after our families, John.
There is no way I'm gonna let either side dictate our fates. No way.
Every move that I make or I don't make, Jason will have to live with for the next 10 years of his life.
And what if you don't live?
Follow the drugs, you get players. You follow the money,
yeah.
You get a kingpin.
Yeah, and you know that he's never coming back.
Hey, John, you sure can pull this off?
Trust me.
There will be people on the outside who will not understand the condition you men have. Now, upon your shoulders rests the responsibility of a post-war world.
You can smile.
You can start a business, filling station, grocery, or hardware store. Get a few acres of land and raise some chickens.
You have a break coming?
10 minutes.
If the average civilian had been through the same stresses that you have been through, undoubtedly, they too would have developed the same nervous condition.
You must understand. You want to get the lady back.
How did I get down here?
You're acting aggressive because you drink too much alcohol.
What do you do?
I am a writer, a doctor, a nuclear physicist, a theoretical philosopher. But above all, I am a man, just like you.
He's been writing all night. You seem to inspire something in him.
What we will do now will urge you toward existence within a group, society, or family.
Good science, by definition, allows for more than one opinion. Otherwise, you merely have the will of one man, which is the basis of cult.
And this is where we are at. To have to explain ourselves. For what? The only way to defend ourselves is to attack.
You know, you should wake up, Val. Your father's speaking. You might learn something.
He's making all this up as he goes along. You don't see that?
I wonder how he got here and what he's after. Is it really all so easy that he just came across us?
You are an everlasting spirit,
Freddy. I don't believe you. You make this up. I know you're trying to calm me down, but just say something that's true!
Are you thoughtless in your remarks? Do your past failures bother you? Is your life a struggle? Is your behavior erratic? What are you running from?
He's dangerous. And he will be our undoing if we continue to have him here.
If we are not helping him, then it is we who have failed him.
Perhaps he's past help. Or insane.